am going to show you how to design your charts. First, you can use a needle or wash it. But I'm going to show you how to just use a needle. So you cut the charts how you want it. Cut it anyhow. And then you use this part of the needle, pointed part, then you take the shards and you do like this. You run it through the shards like this. It's coming. Finish.